It's no surprise Mount Everest is a monster of a physical challenge. Years of training and a lifetime dedicated to mountain travel are essential before attempting to climb it. And those who trophy hunt the peak put themselves and others at great peril. How to poop as a climber at high altitudes? Short answer, make it quick. In Camp 1 and 2 on Mount Everest, there are poop buckets inside tents that provide a relatively safe environment to do what you've got to do. These buckets are brought down to the village by Sherpas to be emptied there. Once you get to higher altitudes, however, there's no such luxury anymore. Of course, neither is there any pre-existent toilet on less popular mountaintops. The dilemma there is, make it quick, or the frostbite might take precious body parts. There's special clothing for high-altitude climbing that provides a rear zipper. The zipper allows you to minimize the amount of skin that you expose to the ice-cold air when pooping. With a rear zipper, you don't have to take off any clothes that would otherwise have provided you with much-needed warmth in the freezing cold, leaving no trace behind. Climbers are increasingly aware of the environmental implications of pooping on the mountain. It's a public secret that the camps on Mount Everest are littered with poo. It's become a real health threat to the local communities because the fecal matter is already found in source water that's coming from Mount Everest. Some climbers report about vast areas of white snow being speckled with brown dots. Often, climbers experience diarrhea when embarking on high-altitude climbs. As you understand, it's really hard to pick up the poo when this happens. Most climbers therefore use either poop tubes or wag bags when they're climbing snowy high-altitude peaks. Inside the tent, some climbers prefer to poop inside the tent, because this provides the most shelter. Depending on the weather conditions and altitudes, you may even be forced to do the number two inside the tent. For this, you would also use the aforementioned wag bag or poop tube. Your climbing partner will hopefully understand, or at worst quietly recite Edgar Allan Poe's poem, O Tempora, O Mores, pretending not to notice. How do climbers pee at high altitudes like Mount Everest? Peeing is a lot less complicated than pooping during high-altitude climbs. You simply pee inside your tent, probably nice and comfy within your sleeping bag, and pee in a bottle that you can seal off. For extra comfort, some climbers like to bring flexible bottles for peeing. It's basically a plastic bag, with a bottle opening that you can seal tightly. I hope that this video has provided you with some new insights into defecating in different climbing scenarios.